How do you feel?
Amazing.
Cold.
It's a nice bath.
And I drove 3 hours to feel the rain, 'cause I'm tired of the sun. And every morning all feels the same, where did all the rainy days go? The gusts from New England chills my bones.
They look like they should not be alive.
Thawed out by the California sun. The thing for me in the middle of January. Why am I in shorts?
Badlands, you can just climb wherever.
Where did all the rainy days go? Where did all the rainy days go? All the rainy days.
My last video of my father. Like geodes? I'm not actually sure what these rocks would be. Showing the camera the rocks. I think that's why it's like paper. I think that's why it's sparkly everywhere.
Look at these rocks.
Oh. The days have been long, but look how gorgeous it is and how pretty the clouds are. And you can hear the prairie dogs chirping, which my mom is obsessed with.
Pretty cool. That's where we come from. About 50 feet up.
This is more than 50 feet.
Right there. Where's Kelsey?
Our snack is currently the carrots that we didn't get to feed to the wild burros.
From far away, she looks so good. Grew up in the same neighborhood. That's out of rough salt in the wound. Spend a few hours on the reservoir. Never broke a bone, so I'm gonna try hard to prove you wrong. That I'm not who I used to be. I'm not living at 17.
Let's go.
Let me repeat it. How do you feel about our adventure so far?
Long.
How do you feel?
What?
About our adventure so far? It's crazy. Okay.
I don't know.
The mountains. There they are. They're so pretty. We're camping here for one night, but it's actually really pretty out here. But next is Yellowstone. Perfect to do it, Addie. We're at the hot springs and my mom is for some reason going to drink the water. I hope she doesn't die on there. We have like a week to get home.
Like all you want to do is run.
bugging me and Wyatt about
it. Seems as though they stop. When the wind calls, gets harder to hold on.
What's the matter, Sam?
S'mores. Tomorrow we adventure to Yellowstone. But just a bit.
We're trying.
There are many things that I'm yet to see. Some I witnessed, I just can't believe it.
There's a bear. And a gajillion people.
Yep, that's out.
Can you zoom in?
A little bit.
Oh, you did.
Great day for hiking.
Yo!
How did you know?
Oh, it was lightning.
Look at the hill!
Whoa!
Huge!
Huge!
Is it in front?
Oh! Look at that one! That was a big one! My feet are already wet. I don't think it's supposed to be this close.
Yeah, walk in. A beautiful day for the Grand Teton. Say however you say it. What do you think, Addy?
Beautiful!